The new 2025 Subaru Legacy is a mid-size car that is known for being reliable, having all-wheel drive, and being useful. It will stand out as one of the few cars in its class with all-wheel drive as standard, which will make it a good choice for people who know what they're looking for. The people who live in places with different weather. Subaru cares a lot about safety, and a lot of the Legacy models come with high-tech safety features. Subaru's EyeSight driving assistance technology could be one of these. It has features like adaptive cruise control, lane departure warning, and pre-collision braking. The next Legacy will be known for having a cabin that is both comfy and roomy. That means it's good for long trips and has plenty of room for riders' legs and heads. The next Subaru would be known for giving all of its cars all-wheel drive, AWD, as standard, and the Legacy would be no exception. This helps with better grip, stability, and safety, especially when driving in bad weather. The Legacy also has the newest entertainment and communication features as the new generation comes out. This could include a touchscreen, the ability to connect to a smartphone, and other technical tools. Find out everything you can about the 2025 Subaru Legacy by reading this whole thing. Find out when the new Subaru Legacy will come out, how much it will cost, what trims are available, what features it will have, how safe it is, and a lot more in this piece. If you're interested in how it looks, we can tell you that the 2025 Subaru Legacy has a beautiful new look that shows how committed the brand is to style and innovation. The Legacy will now have bold headlights, smooth, aerodynamic lines, and a grille. This will give it a more modern and powerful look. The inside has also been improved with high-quality materials that make driving more refined and comfy. Besides this, the 2025 Legacy will have a cutting-edge entertainment system, better ways to connect with the outside world, and more advanced driver assistance features. The makeover of the Legacy not only makes it look better, but it also makes it work better and have better technology, which makes it an easy choice for people who are deaf or hard of hearing.